Hi guys, welcome back to another video, and today we will be playing the Newcastle United career mode. Yeah, the reason why we're starting like this and not continuing is because last night my dad was, because we've got an app on here, it's TV and video where you're watching our TV, and that my dad was watching that last night. But yeah, forget all that, we'll just get into the video. And the reason why I might be talking a little quiet, because my mum's got a meeting shortly, so yeah, that's why I'll be talking a little bit quieter in parts of the video. But yeah, get it, let's hang on guys. As you know, we are playing Spurs. I was right, I never knew this was mine because I got a little confused which one it was in. But yeah, it's the second leg of the Carabao Cup semi-finals. And yeah, if we win this, we're through to the Carabao Cup final. We'll win that. That's amazing. In real life, Man City and Aston Villa face each other. I think I'll play Man City as well, or Aston Villa on this. Yeah, all I care about is the match, as you know. Jetro, you'll get some game time, mate, so don't worry. Well, he's easy. Oh, come on, lads. I won't put him in just yet because he's still a little under the weather, but right then, never going in. Unless I get the reins up. I'm hoping for him to get his reins up, not him. That'll take forever, literally. Definitely him to get his reins up. Because I'm quite interested in him. But I guess we'll just get into the shower. I'm hoping for a win and then we'll be through to the final. It's not as good as the FA Cup final, but I'm hoping we can make it through to that final as well, which will be quite a while. Yet we've got quite a while yet to go. Because we've also got the Premier League and all that. I'm mainly focusing on the league. I'm focusing on the league because then I'll get more points and then I will earn more money. Oh, what a banger, Iheanacho. Hit it. Oh, fluffed. Oh, let's get into this match.
The spectacular scene that is the brand new Tottenham Hotspur Stadium. I'm Martin Tyler, he's Alan Smith alongside me. Coming up for you, the Carabao Cup semi-final is Tottenham Hotspur against Newcastle United.
Well, with this large, sizable lead to defend.
Oh, what a ball.
You couldn't blame the visitors if they sat back here, at least in the early stages, make sure that they don't concede an early goal and give the home team encouragement.
Longstaff!
Lucas. Davide Calabria. Strong challenge. And it's gone out of play there. I spotted the pass and cut it out.
Oh, good. Long stuff. I've kept it in. Shall we? Oh my guys. How did he block that, guys? Let's have another look at that.
But that is top defending.
That would have been saved anyway, I'm not gonna lie.
the short route here.
It's still very close.
It's a good cross.
The shin! Oh! It actually...
Good work by the goalkeeper.
Right, I'm just going to see the energy stats because I know Iheanacho and Xavi are the most energetic players. Iheanacho is alright, isn't he? Take it, man. When I play online
really
tournaments on this, but I don't live stream.
It's got to be a danger man. What a pleasure it was to see.
All
him
I can say is it's so annoying because once I was winning 1-0 and the guy just quit the game.
Well,
and also they pause it every single time. It's so annoying. Shawnee. Oh, amazing. That just I was right when I said the boys make it look easy. They do.
Here's Ali. Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? Real chance.
Alan St. Maximin.
A fast start. And look what's happened. You've seen that goal, and it's really been coming right from the kickoff. Important goal in the context of the two legs, and they are.
I'm just gonna say Xavi's energy because it went red. That's all.
Because
it's better to be safe than sorry, isn't it?
But still a bit more work to do.
Son. Now Tanguy Ndombele. Son. Here's Ali. In power there.
Long lobby. Oh, I call them lobby because I've seen all the football players do, and like because he's always cutting red. That I couldn't agree more on. Like,
got his foot in to cut out the pass.
Shall we make it? Oh no!
Get the referee's advantage.
At least it's only gonna be a yellow.
Lucas.
Because I kind of get why he didn't give that because he knows that I was quite close. Legend man.
Intercepted.
No. Mickey Almiron. Almiron.
On the attack, in the wide area, Tottenham Hotspur. That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. Tanguy Ndombele. Well, here we go.
I'm just going to look at the energy. It's only because they look quite low. I'm glad I've sold Carroll, but I can't really remember. Plan. I've added him to the transfer list and I've accepted anything from him. But yeah.
Good vision here. Peters out rather for them. Tanguy Ndombele.
Tanguy Ndombele.
Kane.
Weird. You're saying, guys, if you want to try out any other careers, I will, because on my Michael Nintendo, I was Manchester United, and I am not kidding.
Safety first,
they had 159 million in the transfer budget. But if we, just if we get this takeover thing through. We'll have 220 billion
pounds
in the transfer budget.
Threading it through.
Iheanacho.
Now
Iheanacho. Kill it! Alright, these don't look too great. Yeah, Xavi, that's not really surprising, mate.
Lucas. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Oh,
trying to win
that?
It, but it'll be a throw. Referee's done
yeah.
He let
look
on,
at them.
I'm
a guy, what he's like, what are you doing, mate? What are you doing, ref? What are you doing?
John Joe Shelby.
Oh, shall we?
He's made the interception. That's safely away. It goes out wide again. Gets his cross in.
Oh!
Still heading for goal.
Guys, that's very unlucky there. I'm not going to lie. That's quite unlucky there. The ball was good, but I think it's the header that was just a little off.
Here
Tottenham, Tottenham, Tottenham.
Now Tongi Dombele.
They're terrible, guys, man. Tottenham, so don't listen. Oh, what a save, Ben Foster!
He reached that. Brilliant goalkeeping.
I want to have another look at that, guys. That's why I signed him, guys. He might be 36 years old, but that was one good shot.
Put the corner in the middle.
Get it away, get it away.
Willems. Jonjo Shelvey. Going forward well. That's a good block. In front of goal.
Oh, man.
He's gone for the challenge with a bit of panic written over his face then. Saw the pass and dealt with it. Well, they're attacking here. Might be a chance for Newcastle. Well, he clears the danger. Jonjo Shelvey. Well, that's easy. Oh. And
Iheanacho's down like that already.
Snapped up by
right.
Hugo Lloris.
I'm definitely taking Shelvey off. Okay. I might leave Maximum on for a little longer, now, but Shelvey's definitely coming off at half time. Because I don't want him losing energy and being tired. But he will go in the final, because, I mean, it's 5-1 in argument, man.
And here's the shot.
Oh!
Back into play. Half-time whistle goes in
that
the second
was
leg
one
of the
amazing
semi-final.
Shot.
Well, they can almost touch that God. Final now.
That's kind of real life, Jordy, for that. Because I've been in that sort of atmosphere. It's amazing. But I think the Tottenham Stadium is way better. I think it's around about 80,000. I, as I said, guys, I will take Shelvey off. And now I said who for. So yeah, that's who I'm gonna take off. I would do that and that and then put Rose on, because look, he can play left mid, can't he? So yeah, actually I think he's quite thingied, so I'm gonna, because Rose does play, because Willems does play left mid as well.
Good action in the English League Cup in the first 45 minutes. Second half starts now.
I think one or two players surprised us actually how well.
Guys,
they
next
half,
week I will Danny be Rowe. Posting way more videos, because I've literally just been informed that it's half term next week for my school. So I will be posting more videos on YouTube and more lockdown FIFA videos. Well. But come on, Matty. Oh, right, no.
Under some pressure.
What's happened now? He's had a couple of knocks this season, I'm not gonna lie.
Excellent pressure. They should be able to build from here in midfield.
Villains. Oh, good, Jetro.
Here's Iheanacho. Now Iheanacho.
Iheanacho. Oh, he's injured. Matty Longstaff.
And that's Hugo Lloris at his best.
Come on, Lazaro, guys. Oh, that was getting closer.
He wants to run at them with
Matty
the
Longstaff.
Good to see. Oh, great
chance. Oh, man.
Didn't connect cleanly.
Oh, not Bergwijn, really, trust me, guys. I don't know how you do this, so please don't. I don't know how that's a 6.6. He's literally just done an amazing.